Zach's house on Father's Day. And we're on his park like grounds.
Okay, I'm gonna change off of them.
Who's this? Let's go over and see. Who's that baby? Hello, sweet things. And there's Jesse. And here's Zach's homemade swings. Oh, the old hanging country tire.
Hello. How are you?
They're making homemade ice cream up there.
Yeah, we're in the country.
We're in the country.
Oh, I love it.
Honey likes up here. She's much more relaxed.
Yeah, nice and slow paced, honey.
Nice face.
Get away. Not so close. Look at over there, it looks like a picture across the street with the trees and everything. It looks like a painting.
Yeah. It's
beautiful with the barn and the all this stuff behind it.
It sure is. Oh my ice cream! Carly, is that you or is that you, Danny? Looks like Danny boy. Come here, Dan, look! Stick your head through there.
We have
another
umbrella.
Yeah, we have a beach one.
Who's that?
Hey!
It's the girl! Hey! We're not on the screen. Rachel, where were you?
What were you girls doing?
What were you guys playing?
Marbles.
Were you playing marbles?
No.
Is that sand wet, Carly?
No.
You sure?
No.
Okay. Rach! Rach, go in the tire so I can get you in the film.
Yeah, go push her on the tire, Carly.
Okay.
Look at this. Big cousin Carly.
Hold on, got it?
Wow, look at this!
Woo!
I don't believe it. Look, she's turning. Look over here. Wow, Rachel, you never went on a tire swing before.
Whoa! Isn't this fun? Yeah.
Where's, look over here. Nice face, Carly.
Give your daddy a funny face.
Funny face time, Rach.
Here, let me
hold
this.
Let me see it.
Daddy, funny face.
Two funny faces. Oh, those are the funniest faces I ever saw.
Do the face, Rach. Do the face for daddy.
Oh no, that's a funny face. Okay, push her again. Ready? Hold on. All right.
Rachel.
I know.
Who quit?
Who said that? Danny? There he is! He's the cool stud, Danny boy stud. Hey, give me a thumbs up, Dan. Give me one of those, all right. What you doing? Dan, look over here and tell me what you're gonna do. What are you gonna do now? Uh-oh, is that what I think it is? Is that the magic sword of the prince? Oh, be careful when you swing that one. Whoa, you've got to be real careful because, you know, that's dangerous. Danny, I love you guys' toys and everything. You guys got lots of property.
Yay!
Look at this! It's the Danny Manny. Watch out, here it comes again. Do it one more time. Ready?
No, why is he this? He's gonna take pretty long. Okay? I always do this.
What are you doing?
Turning it to up. It gets really high.
Yeah, and then what?
Then I let go of it.
Do you ride it when you let go?
Sometimes.
Let me see you do that.
No, sometimes. No, I'm not doing it this time. No way.
No way, huh? You get dizzy when you do it that way. Okay, go.
No, it's been higher. I can't really do it.
Okay. Now hop on it and see what happens.
No, it has to go higher.
No way.
Yeah. It's getting higher already.
It is?
Yeah.
What?
Tell me when it's done.
Danny, Mott's natural applesauce. Mmm. She is. She's eating it nice and cold. Mmm. It's cold.
Oh, it is cold?
It's cold.
And she's eating it cold. That's great.
Well, I just started last week.
All right, Danny, tell me when you're ready.
Giving her cold stuff. Is that good?
You ought to pull up a chair, Kev.
Danny, how you use your cup.
Okay, there's a red chair right there you can pull
up. Okay. You want to do it? Here. You do it. You do it. Use your hands. You're used to mommy doing it, aren't you? It's just water. Go ahead, you do it.
Just leave it there, she'll get it. Cat? Oh, too dark.
What?
It gets dark when it's missing. All right, here I come, Dan.
What happened?
Go. Go.
How long does that thing take?
What are you doing?
I gotta see how it's going.
Oh, you're kidding, really? Wow.
Okay, you done? You tell me when you're ready. Hey, Carly, go show her the scarecrow. She's never seen one. Rach, you want to see a scarecrow? Like in The Wizard of Oz?
Will you be quiet?
You going to show it to her? Whoops.
Ready, it's almost done.
Tell me when you're ready.
Ready.
Here it comes. Go. Whoa, that thing is spinning, huh? That's a great trick. I bet you if you were sitting in there, you'd get really dizzy, huh? Well, Aaron's family just arrived. Now it's really a park here. And then Aaron. Who's gonna get in the tire? Whose turn is it? Stacey, you want to get in? Because you haven't been on it yet. Help her in it, Dan. And Rachel, you go next. You get to help push first. Hold the tire straight. Can you do it, Dan? No? Hold on. Okay, Rachel. Oh, Rachel, you let go on the other side. Move away, Rachel. Move back a little. Okay, now, Dan. Okay, now. Whoa! 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 Hey! Kara, would you see to your daughter, Kara? She got hit by the tire. Wait, Dan. Wait. Okay, Dan. Kara, move her away. Thanks.
Why don't we move away?
Go ahead.
Well, then don't stand by. Honey, it's
you go on the same side as Danny.
It's going to hit you, honey. Go with Danny. Okay, because he's going to push it and he'll go right into you.
Okay, let go. She gets to push this time.
Get back by Danny.
Whoa! She almost did it again!
Rachel,
look over here, Stace. Look over here.
Stand way back here then, and when it comes off.
Okay, Dan, let go.
Alright, now push, 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 push.
You Dan, did it! Push. Now, Dan, you push. Now, Rachel, push. Yeah!
Maybe you should get back a little bit.
She's laughing!
Now, push.
She's laughing! Hey! She's going so fast! Push, Rach! Dan, you're. You're a good pusher. Ready, Rage, push! You gotta scream real loud this time. Okay, get ready! Push it, Dan. Push, Rage. Okay, ready? Ready, Rach? Go! Move back, Rach, move back! Whoa, careful! Ready? Push it hard, Rach! Push! You did it! Oh, careful, Carly, because he's not able to ride. Move back again, Rach, move back! Rach, watch out! Okay, let go, Dan! Okay, now move up, Rach! Push! And there's Mark on the tricycle. Careful, Carly, he doesn't fall off. Hi, Mark!
Where's Rachel? Get closer, Rachel!
Where's Heather? Come kick that ball! In front of you, and by me! That one! Come kick it! Kick, 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 kick! You did it! Now kick the one behind you! The big one! Kick! Hey, you did it right at me! You want to help push on the swing? Hey, Mark! Mark! Carly, you're the big girl here, aren't you? Can you ride that? Let me see. It's hard to do on the lawn, isn't it? Look at you guys. Okay, let him go see what happens. Let's see him walk. Let him walk by himself. I want to get walking on film. He's doing it. Let him walk, Carly. Let him walk. I want to see how far he can go. Oh, you're doing that behind his head. Oh, no.
I'll put you really far though, okay? It's like a super duper one. One. Two.
Watch out, Rachel!
Three. Watch out, Rachel. We're gonna go. Whoa!
From the American Safari Federation.
Hey, Zach, is it worth the trip down?
Come on, Z.
Yeah, if it wasn't this Tuesday.
Zach Mayo?
Hang on.
When is it?
Tuesday.
Yeah. Oh.
Le.
Hey, Rach, nice hat.
The three brothers, there they are.
Show mom, your mom.
Show mom.
How you doing, Aaron?
Father's Day 91.
All the fathers. Oh, let me get you.
Show mom.
Oh, I love it. Whose hand is that?
Can I see
it? Woo! Turn around again. Let me see quick.
See, I'm a giant fan.
All right. What you drinking? What you drinking?
Water.
Good.
It's beer.
Here, let me get Papoo in the picture too. Okay. Hi, Papoo.
Hi.
How you doing?
See your daughter.
Oh, we got.
My giant fan.
Oh, that's your hat.
All American. Super Bowl giant fan.
All right.
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 Right. She said right.
Right.
Okay.
KG.
Okay.
Papoo and all his children and grandchildren.
Yeah, we're missing Stephanie.
Missing Steph.
Yeah. You know she was coming.
Papa. She almost came.
Day to me.
If she wasn't, come July 1st.
Did you tell your dad?
No.
Hun?
She was really kind of like.
Yeah.
Did you tell him?
Is she coming back July 1st?
She's coming.
Hey, good looking. Trying to get you in the picture here.
She couldn't do it for a principal.
You really wanted to do it?
Oh yeah, she was going to surprise you. She's flying to Albany.
Good time. Huh. 2 weeks later.
Hey, you're worth it.
Only Father's Day once.
That's right.
Huh? You're worth it.
Well, I mean, not for anything. She's the one who chose to move out to New Mexico. Yeah, but, you know, sometimes it costs.
Okay.
You have to pay for your pleasures. So it's a pleasure to live out in New Mexico, but...
Yeah, but, you know, I don't mind coming July 1st, a couple of weeks from now.
Well, P.S., she's not here, so don't worry.
Yeah, all right. Woo-hoo! Hi, girls.
Want to come up here?
Say wave.
Yeah. Wave to the camera.
And Karen.
Say happy Father's Day.
Say happy Father's
Day. Get your head down.
Happy Father's Day.
Wait, one more time, because I didn't hear. Put the cup down and say it. One, two, three.
We have to say it together. Wait, on the count of three. One, two, three.
Go.
Yay!
How about happy
Happy
Papoo
Father's Day.
Okay, wait a minute.
Pop. Yeah.
Stephanie's on
the
phone. Let's talk to
you.
Okay. Bye,
Papoo.
Tell
her, Pop, why aren't you here? What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
She's on the phone.
Well, look at the two. So Stacy's gonna be three soon.
Stacy?
September 15th.
That's awesome. Well, some of those.
Hey guys.
You're gonna be 41 soon, huh? Yeah, boy, oh boy.
Oh, I have regards. I'll tell you in a minute.
You have regards?
Bear.
Yeah. Yes. From Dr. Mitchell Cooperman. Mitch Cooperman, he lived in your neighborhood.
Yeah, you know where Lucille Beach is? Two houses before Lucille Beach.
Close to us?
Maddie doesn't remember him. I forgot to tell your dad.
His mother was a home economic teacher at the high school.
I never knew that. You know?
Mitch Cooperman, he knows you.
Lives in our block?
Karen went to the foot doctor and said where she lived. Oh no, it said she knows her name is Sarah.
No, he recognized the name and
he says, yeah, I know you, Sarah. Lives on
he said I grew up on their street.
He lived like two houses up from
Lewis,
though.
Next to Lewis, though.
Couple
of parks.
Was it right?
No,
yeah, he's still in there. Rachel, did you go down with your water, man? Do it again.
Lucky boy.
Anyway, he said to say hello. He said, oh, I remember Aaron. I know Aaron well. And Zach. He said he knew Matt.
Yeah, you just wanted to come back for that second operation.
That's right.
Operation.
Is that true, Annabelle? She's not hiding up there somewhere?
Yeah, right. Congratulations on that guy here. We were here.
Hi, girls.
You got a rabbit, huh?
Yeah, what a country life this is. Next thing you know, you have cows out in the back somewhere.
Well, you want to mow his lawn, you gotta get a goat, so you want to mow. You don't put fertilizer
Jesse!
Or stuff like
get
that
the baby! The baby, Jesse! Hello, sweetie!
Put fertilizer
on that one spot.
Hi, Linda! I know, get that thing off me, right?
He went in the backyard.
Where's that little baby?
He's scared of the dog a little bit.
He's a little baby.
He's gone. He went home. You know where he went?
I love his haircut.
It's his second one.
Oh, he has come back, yeah.
I'll save you.
I took Rachel in, I think it was March or April. They took, the girl took like two inches off. Looks so much better.
The whole floor was cut.
Oh, wow.
I did.
You want this?
Looks so good.
I did.
Hey, Zach. Woo!
I did.
Great hosting. We like this. This is going to be an annual thing here for Father's Day.
We'll see how this works out.
He's going to go over to Zach.
What's that, Mark? That's a dog?
Hi, girls. Wave hi. Woo!
Don't push.
Hey, John, I'm just sorry. Don't go over the fence. Right? I know you're worried about it.
Oh.
Listen to your wife.
I
don't want to say I told you so.
No problem. Still you have any problems.
We haven't had any people.
No way.
So what happened in the class? What happened?
What happened?
Nothing goes to
Oh, okay.
What did the judge finally say?
He said, go home, don't talk to each other anymore.
And who said?
He said, we don't talk to them. They don't talk to us when they're killing.
Come on, Zach, I'm getting this on film. No errors, come on.
I gotta catch him here.
Come on. Woo! Whoa!
Oh, good pick up.
You're just like Dan, get on top of me and throw it out my face.
Hey, kids.
What?
You redhead boy. Oh, I got it.
She got a new ass.
God, oh, yeah, I don't.
Oh, they storage facility, huh?
I know.
Yeah.
I know when everybody comes to our house, we bring out everything.
There we go. Whoa.
Hey, Kath. I don't know if anybody got you yet. Okay, all right.
Okay.
I'll leave you alone. I know how everybody hates it. Rachel and Stacy were on that before. That's so cute. And there's Papoo playing his tune. Hi, Papoo. You're good at that. Doesn't even know he's on film. All the guys, give a lay, 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 lay. Come on, guys.
Oh,
you're
gonna Mod Podge today.
Mod Podge.
Right, Mod Podge,
Mod Podge. What's that? Smash Ball? Oh, I gotta get this on film. Wait a minute, I can't get you both in.
What are you wearing?
I'll take a break in a second. Get in MG.
Uh-oh. All right, you guys, good.
I didn't see it. I lost it.
There's Papoo.
Yes.
Swing that racket. Woo!
Comes at you faster than a tennis ball, huh?
I was just going to say, he's a tennis pro, so,
If you can't get Pop on the beach, you can match
one. Yeah, you gave me a little Procadima.
Whoa!
Okay.
We got to get it for Cousins Weekend.
What's going on over here? The kids are all going in the spring.
Danny, put it down so I get you running through it. Hurry up.
Down.
Hurry up, Dan. I want to get you. Go ahead, Rach. Go ahead, Rach. Go stand under the water. Like the other girl's doing, Rach. Good! You gotta scream when you go in it though, Rach. Go! Go ahead, Rach, hurry up! Like Stacy's doing. Go ahead, honey. Go! Scream, Rach, scream! You did it, Rach, you did it! Go do it again! Look, they're all jumping through, go! Go, Rach, go! Go ahead, Rach, jump over. Wow, go Danny, let me see you really jump. That's enough, Dan, that's far enough. Danny, where are you going? Go! Rach, go up to the top of the hill and run. Hurry up, Rach, before the water turns off. What's the matter, Rach? Oh, you want to play? She's over here watching. Okay, Rach, go up to the top of the hill and run. All right, Danny's turn. All right, Danny, I'm camera on you. Here it comes, everybody. Scream, Dan. Danny, boy, give me a thumbs up. Yeah.
A slap?
Yeah. All right, go do it again. Go. Hey, Rach, quick, go to the top of the hill like the kids and start running. Quick, Rach, go to the top of the hill. Rachel, go Rach, run! 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 Do it again, Rach! Start from the top of the hill. All the other kids are in it. Go ahead, it's not that cold. No, no, no. She'll run through when she's ready. Rach, try your starting from the top of the hill and doing it.
Go,
Rach. Who is Kathy's mother? Rach, go ahead.
Between the way I feel.
I think Carly had that already.
Watch out! Like watch out! Watch out, Stacy!
Watch out, Stacy! Go ahead, Rachel! Watch out!
But when I was in Florida with my parents, they're really
watch out, everybody, as she comes! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Yay! You did it! Woo! You did it, Rach. Thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up. Too cold, honey?
Come here, you want to...
They're up the hill, running back into the water. How's that, Rach? Okay?
Linda wants to. She's really dying.
Rach, is that okay? Okay. If you want to go in again, Rach, you can. Aaron, watch your son.
Linda, sir. Linda!
That must be cool. Whoa, that's cold that way. Is that what she said there?
I hope you got that on tape.
I got that, believe me.
We got the anatomical word.
I'll be right there.
Go, Dan!
Woo!
Go, Stacey!
No wonder it wasn't a... Oh, here we go.
Tell them all say happy Father's Day.
Well, in a minute.
Whoa!
Day before Father's Day.
Ted?
No, Ted.
Too many.
Hi, everybody.
Everybody
wave.
Say happy Father's Day. Happy Father's Day.
All right. Woo!
Yeah, Mommy's gonna do it for you, Rach. It's too hot to eat.
Happy Father's
Day! I'll do. Wait, where are you? Where's Jenny? Hi, Jenny! All right, Danny. I think they heard you down in Long Island. Jenny! Jenny!
Drink some of your milk.
Chicken also?
Matt. Matt Turner. There she is. I got her.
Where's Rachel's cup?
Hello, sweetie.
Here,
Rachel.
I didn't put a top on. I figured no big deal.
Seven.
Happy Father's Day, hon.
Thank you.
I had a pink.
Get the other kids.
I got ten.
Thanks, Aaron. Yes? I'm going to cut Rachel's.
I think you turned the water off. Ketchup.
Ketchup, okay. Okay. All eaten, yummy, yum, yum.
Here you go, Rachel. No touching dog when you eat.
Rachel, I'll cut it for you in a minute. Okay?
You don't want any? All right, I'll eat it.
She's chewing on the side.
Hey, get that out. Hey, hey.
Rachel, would you like your chicken cut up, honey? I'll cut it for you.
How are you doing?
I will.
Too hot yet.
Isn't he funny?
No. Hey.
Look at these gorgeous kids. If they've all been in the sprinkler and playing around.
Yeah, I hear the truck just go by.
It's too hot, since you don't want one.
What else? Got that something?
No, that's the highway. I'm gonna get her, honey. Bye. It's Father's Day today. Hey, Dan. Dan the man. What you eating? Can I get you on film here? And there's Carly. And Jesse, how you doing, Danny? Okay, you gonna go in the water with everybody? Maybe. We'll see, right? Beautiful herb garden, perennial garden that Kathy has constructed. Hi, girls.
Watch this. Let's get her going through together.
Okay.
Go this way.
Here, let me go this way.
Ready?
On your mark. Get set. Go! Woo!
Now let's jump through with our eyes. Let's go through with our eyes open. You shade them. I can.
Look at that. Where's the rest of the girls? Come on over. Where are you? You're not gonna go in, you two? Rachel, you're not gonna go in and Stacy?
I'm gonna get drink.
You took your hair thing out?
Hey, Karen, get us drinking the water!
Okay, here we go. Woo, is it good? Beautiful bathing beauties there.
Here comes Rachel.
And oh, and here comes, it looks like Minnie Mouse. She's going in.
Go, Rach.
She's really going in. I don't believe it.
Go, Rachel. Go in.
She didn't go in yesterday. Oh, no, huh? Did you decide not to go? Hi, Stacy. Wave to the camera. One day you can watch these at our house. Hi, Rachel. Can we watch these maybe this week? On the VCR TV?
Come on, let's do this. Hey, you know what? We could do it in our VCR so everybody could see it.
Maybe.
Please.
Well, I don't know how to do it. We'll have to.
I'll do it for you.
We'll have to ask Uncle Maddie when he gets home.
How come?
Because he's the one who knows how to do the machine here. I'm not sure how to do it. He'll have to show you how to do it. Okay, we need some more action over here. Come on, Stacy and Rachel.
All right.
Hold hands and go in. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Go ahead. Just run through a 1, 2, 3 real quick. Wait, let me get you. Okay, on your mark, get set. Go, 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 go. All the way. Keep going all the way through it.
Yay.
Yay! That was great.
Ready with our eyes open this time.
That was great. Oh, let me get this on film. Okay, I'm ready. Woo! Oh, they're so brave, those girls. They must be older, these girls. They're brave. One must be going on 7, and the other must be going on 5, I think. Right? Woo! Sexy little bathing suits there. Okay, your turn again. Come on. Hold hands. 1, 2, 3, go. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Move, Heather.
Wait, now I'm going to get you on this side, okay?
Heather.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, and here's Dan the Man. Woo! Is he gonna go in too?
Yes.
Let me see. Woo! Oh, he is brave.
Yeah.
He's a brave one.
Look at this.
It gets all the air in it.
Do that.
Okay, Stacy and Rachel, come on this way. Hold hands. On your mark. Come on. Just like you did before. I'm gonna get you this way coming in. Come on, Rachel.
Mommy!
One more
Mommy.
Time.
Mommy, get me and Heather going with our eyes open. Move.
Hurry up and beat Mark before he goes in, Rachel.
Let's go through with our eyes.
On your mark, get set, go! Here they come. Oh, chicken pie over there. Go ahead, Stacy, you go in. Go ahead, Stacy.
Stay on.
Woo! There she goes. Little Shirley Temple.
Watch out, girls!
And there's little Mark. Woo!
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Hi, Mark. You gonna go in the water, too?
Come on, guys.
Oh, just remember, I have the monitor over on the table. Poor Jelly's probably crying. Rachel, we're waiting for you. Every party has a pooper.
Heather, leave the clothes.
Every party has a pooper, Rachel. That's why we invited you, party pooper. That's you. You're gonna go in with Stacy again? Okay. Everybody wave. Woo! Oh. Okay. Bye.
Let him just go by himself.
Hi, moms. Hi. Oh, our battery just went.
my battery just went and the film
just now. But it's still working.
Yeah.
until it shuts off, so we can get you guys in there. And Jesse. Right before we came up, I was doing it on Friday, and all of a sudden it said tape end. Yeah. Oh, Danny, no, honey. Oh, don't do that, you guys. Don't do that. Still working.
Dan, no pain. Dan, we're gonna leave the.
Okay.
On the ground, or I'm gonna take it off.
Come on, out of the way for a minute. Hi, sweetie. Look at you. You look so cute with the little.
Don't laugh.
Barrette in your hair.
Don't laugh.
Not yet, Rachel. Oh, look at how pretty you look. I should go get a quickie picture. Hello, sweetie. Before it comes out, right? This is the first time I'm trying them in her hair. It's gotten a little thicker. Look at you with the pretty barrette in. No, no, no. Jenny, look. Jenny. Not yet, Rachel. Oh, your hair is a mess. We can't do you. We can't do you. You pulled your ponytail thing out and, oh, your hair. We can't even see your face.
Yeah.
Jenny, look it. Hi, sweetheart. Hey, who just had dinner?
Me.
Who just had dinner? Jenny, look.
I didn't have dinner yet.
Not yet. Jenny's bringing us Chinese home. For mommy and you. Hey, Jenny! Look at mommy. Hey.
I'm gonna rub this thing.
Oh, goodness. Okay, goodbye.
There's little Jenny keeping herself occupied. She's getting a little bit of a little tub. As you can tell, she eats good too. Like sister, like sister. Jane. Alright, sign off. Two teeth coming in, so she's putting everything in her mouth now. Hey, little Buddha belly. Oh, that wasn't the right one. Maybe this is it. Oh, not that one. This tastes pretty good. Let's try a bite of this. No, too salty. Well, maybe not. Let me try it again. Yep, it's too salty. Someone else said that looks good. That's too spicy. Ooh. Yeah, that's definitely spicy. I like spicy, but it gives me indigestion. Keep trying it, though. Yeah, you only live once. Just can't figure out how to fit the entire thing in my mouth at once. Let's try something else. That spicy one's pretty good though. Yeah, this is a different one. Nah, this is... It's too bland. Too bland. That spicy one, I keep coming back to it. Are there any other ones that are good? You like that one, Jed? Yeah, Dad, but I don't know. Something about... Let me try a different one. This looks interesting. Nah, it wasn't a good one. It was overripe. Hey, now look at this. Let me try this one. Not too soft. I'll just keep it in my mouth while looking for more. Why don't I just eat the whole pail? Oh, pal wasn't any good either. Hey, now that looks like a good one to eat. Yeah, eat his feet off. Nope, that wasn't the one either. Boy, this is hard to pick. I'll give this one more try. No, I don't think that's it. Maybe the two ears. The ears are a little bit better, yeah. Give me that pail again. Hey. What's this here? This is different. This one's too hard. Sort of like a shove an egg. Can't figure out which part to eat. Hi, Rach. Enjoying your dinner? Not that one. Well, we're going to take a break right now. You just got to see what Jenny does when she's playing with herself. By herself. Excuse me. Hey, now this is one of my favorites. Alright, bye-bye.
Rachel, hi! Got back from our big camping trip yesterday. You waving, everybody? Huh? Okay, turn it around and let's come back this way. Somebody lives there? Can you say hi? Hi. We're all the way down in front of Gary at the girl's house, right? In Gary's house. Right, it says you can't go on the grass because they put fertilizer on. Okay, let's see, ride that bike. Look at that. Woo! You go so fast without sneakers, too. Okay, turn it around and come back this way. A couple months ago, she just started doing this by herself. She finally can reach the pedals. Rachel, come back this way. Turn it around. Come on. Please. And then you can ride it. There you go. Good. Come on. Jenny's taking a nappy. Come on, come down this way, please. Push. One, two, three, go. Hard to get it started, huh? Is that hard to get going? Is that hard to get going? Come on. Come on. All right. Woo! Do surf's up. Can you do it one-handed? Let me see. Surf's up. All right, come on, keep pedaling. Who are you waving to? Come on, sweetie. Come on, come down by our house. Rachel, come on. Rachel, please, before this runs out of batteries. Come on, there you go. Woo! Stay on the sidewalk. Come on, keep going. Sure. Here, let me get down the sidewalk. Don't go too fast, you run over my toesies. Come on. Woohoo! As Daddy would say. Come on, Rachel. It's going to run out of batteries. Better hurry up. Let's pedal all the way back to our house. Come on. Push. Honey, you have to look where you're going. You went on the grass. Try to get on the sidewalk. Come on. It's going to run out of batteries soon. Ah, hurry up, Rachel. Oh, come on, honey. It's showing battery now. Hurry up and pedal for the camera so then we can watch these later. Hurry up. It's going to run out of batteries. The battery sign's on. Hurry up. Push. Push. There you go.
Oh, we got you.
Oh, no. Here she comes. Whoa, you're going fast. I can't keep up with you. Oh, no. Go past me. Come on. Keep going. On the sidewalk. Come on. Wow, I can't believe you can do it all by yourself all the way. Woo! Woo! Come on. Keep going. Keep going all the way. Keep going. Push. Keep going. Go, go, go. I'll meet you over there. Go ahead. Hi, everybody. Rachel and Daddy, look. Look, look, look.
Look, we're at the mall. We're at TV.
Hi, Pam and Kevin. Thank you for our summer resort.
Mouth is ready. Close your eyes.
Go. Yeah. Hey, water bug.
Water bug.
You're my little water bug.
He wants to go in, but he knows.
Where's that little Tyler? There he is. Hi, Tyler. Can you wave to the camera? He wants to go in. It's a little chilly for him, he thinks. Hi, John. I have to back up to get both of you. You're so tall. Yay! Dad's in the kids. I see you put some better music on, honey. A little more wild.
Hey, hey, Tyler, watch!
Tyler, watch!
Tyler,
watch!
Okay.
Again. Incredible.
Whoa, one more time. I'm filming this one. Woo!
Yeah. Again?
Yeah.
Woo!
We taught him.
You taught her that.
Again!
Again!
Whoa!
Whoa! Tyler, watch it again.
Yeah.
Again, Tyler?
Yeah.
Again?
Whoa.
Again?
You're brave.
Ready? You want it again?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, wow.
I'm missing you.
Okay, take it a break. Show Mom how you can swim to the ladder all on the TV.
Go ahead, all the way to the
watch
ladder.
This camera. When he comes out.
Go ahead, Rachel. Do the doggy paddle. Just look like on TV.
That's incredible. Yeah, that's really
hard. Natural. Never
taught her. We just said kick your legs and do yours.
Yeah, she learned it. Here I come.
Yeah, but without the army, she wouldn't be able to do that.
I'm going to beat you. Look at that.
I'm 3 and 4 months.
Do your arms.
3 years and...
Do your arms.
Almost 3 and a half, I guess.
I'm almost beating you. Ma, she's going to beat me.
Go, go, go.
I'm going to beat you.
I'll get you 2 in a minute.
I'm almost there. No, I'm going to beat you. Oh, no, you're beating me.
Spit it out, spit out.
She got so excited, she went, I won, and she got it.
Good job, Rachel.
When you get out, stand at the top of the ladder, wave to mom now. Wave. Wait, no, don't give to mom.
Wave.
Thumbs up, I beat dad.
I beat dad, please.
I beat dad, please.
Watch the splinters. Why don't you get in the boat and sail it over here? Okay? Climb in the boat. Whoops.
Really, before last summer, she was just in Built-in Pool 1. At Cousin's Weekend, where Maddie's aunt has a aunt and uncle have a house out east, in East Hampton.
I'll hold it, okay?
I think she was in that just for that one weekend. I mean, we had to hold it. She was, you know. And I'm not sure. She wasn't even, she's about 1 and a half. Look over here. Look, she gets out all by herself.
There you go.
I can't believe Jenny's sleeping through all this noise.
Okay? Yeah. I said again.
Watch who's gonna go.
Woo!
Did you
do it again? Can you say it again? Say it loud.
Again?
Louder. Say it again. Oh, that's loud as we get.
Whoa. Wow. Okay, where's this little guy?
All right, show him. Now let's show Johnny how you kick your feet.
There's Dad with the other one. Usually most people hate when I do their picture here. Hey, little Connor. What is Connor's middle name?
Walter.
Connor, really? Walter? Who's this? Who is it after anyone?
After Walter Wagner.
Get out of here.
Lee's dad's name is Walter Rudolph Fritz.
Oh my goodness.
Right? Say hi.
Are you after your granddaddy, huh? Your name?
Say hi.
Most babies are usually. He's being so good in that. He likes this little seat.
He does, it rocks him.
Yeah. Hey little one. He is almost 4 months old. Hey, little baby.
Hello.
And you're almost as big as Jenny. Lee was telling me he's like 16 pounds and Jenny's about 18 and a little.
Right?
Yeah.
How old is
Well,
Jenny?
No, she's probably a little more now. That was, she just turned 10 months today.
10 months today.
Today
Happy
the 6th? Is today the 6th?
Today's the 6th.
Yep. July 6th, that is.
There you go.
July 6th already? My goodness.
Yeah.
You think you guys will be able to make it to our summer party?
Absolutely.
Good. Good. There'll be more, I think, more people and kids this time.
Oh, I didn't mind that.
Because we invited...
Okay, go ahead.
We invited neighbors this time with kids that we never really did in the past.
You are going to invite them or no?
We did already, yeah. We told them about it. Look at the smile, and then people that I know that I've met since last year and their kids. You know, people that live in Westbury, friends. Look at the smile.
Excuse
me? Mark Schwartz. No, I have no idea. I don't know. Maddie would know. I'm sure he already invited him. Look at the smiles. This is a real good age for picture taking. With the smiles. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, good close up. You're beautiful. You're a cutie pie. Do you have a VCR camera? Do you have a?
Being beckoned by your husband for the dives.
Okay, wait a minute.
We have one of the cameras, not like that one.
But a camcorder?
Yeah.
Do you use it much? Okay, hold on. Here's the sun.
All the way out here.
Oh, I have to catch you. Last summer, that's all she did was jump off the side of the pool. Good music, honey. Honey, remember last year at Cousins Weekend? That's all she did? Look at you! Acrobatic! Throw her up and do some flips. Okay, where's that Leigh? There she is. I knew you were here somewhere. How you doing?
That was my camera debut.
This is one for you.
Okay, I'll clap for you, okay?
Hey, Tyler. Last year she would do this, but she would just like fall in and she wouldn't tell you she was going to. She would just like do it.
One, two, three.
Woo!
One more time, then we're going to swim.
And your shoulders.
Rachel, Rachel, you don't have to yell, honey. You're like your father. You don't have to yell.
One, two, three.
You shouldn't have to yell.
One, two, three.
On the shoulders.
Ready? A flip.
La, 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 la.
One, 2, 3, flip.
Whoa, that was good. Oh, is he going to go on the boat?
I'm gonna try.
Yeah, go get him in the boat. You wanna go for a boat ride? No. Aw.
No, I don't want to go on the boat. No.
Can I go in the boat?
Nobody wants to go in the boat. Oh, he doesn't wanna go in. Go ahead, Tyler, go on in.
Alright, I'll go by myself.
I'll watch him over here.
Phoebe!
You go catch her, right?
This doesn't mean I want to get wet, okay?
No.
No, I'm not.
Oh, with Rachel around, you have
I'm
no
not
choice.
Wet. I'm safe. I don't want to just swim. It's cold, and I want to stay cold. It is cold. It's cold.
It is cold. No.
The whales are in the pool. Look out, we make big waves.
Whoa.
Oh, that's so cute.
Grab my finger.
Hey, Tyler. Wave to the camera.
Wave to Ken.
Hey. Hi, Tyler. Are you you go for a boat ride? Three. Are you going for a boat ride?
Yay! Wow, wow!
What's over here going on in this side?
I'm going for a boat ride, Jack.
Wow. I can't do that with you, Rachel. You're too heavy. Somebody's having a good time.
Jump!
Again!
This boat's pretty big, Tyler.
Hey, what song is this?
Rachel, my favorite song.
What is it? What's the name of the song?
We have to turn that one up. What is it?
Turn it up.
Quick! What's the name of it? Do you remember the name?
You Get Me Crazy.
You Get Me Crazy. Hey, my turn to come.
Well, that is excellent.
Here they come. Hurry, hurry,
hurry. Tree, tree, tree.
Johnny, do it one more time. Get him out one more time so we can cap this on film so when you come visit we can watch.
Say cheese. Can you say cheese?
Yeah.
Ready? Tree, tree, tree.
Jump!
Tree, jump.
Camera shy.
Tree.
He's gotta count.
Tree, jump. 1 minute.
Yay!
Oh, shrimp!
Don't get me!
Here's the sun.
Turn around.
There's a little overcast here. It's kind of cool.
No, Mommy! Where do you want to go?
Hey, Care.
Hi!
What? What should you do? What would you like to do for the camera?
Daddy!
Woo! Oh. You should jump off the steps.
You want a shrimp? Okay. Shrimp. Shrimp. Shrimp.
Yeah. Just so it's
oh, sorry.
There you go. Oh, I don't know how to do that, honey. No, you're too heavy for that.
Hey, John, is that a video too? Thanks. What she's got?
Thank you.
Snapshot.
Snapshots.
Hey!
Where's your CAD? CAD cam. Camera breaks every time a baby's
born. Yeah.
What do you mean?
It broke the day Tyler was born. And the
yeah, how did it break?
Connor was the day I went into labor.
Did you drop it?
Yes.
Did you drop the camera?
Two. No more. You want to get your towel?
Hey, Rach!
Show Danny how you do that.
I'm watching, H. Jump on the raft.
You want to come in?
Yoo-hoo!
Oh, hurry up. The boat's leaving. Hurry up. Going on a cruise. Where do you want to go? Want to go to the Bahamas with me? Okay. Let's go to the Bahamas.
Hi.
Will you come on there with me?
Let's take a look at their property.
Hi, hon.
Hi.
Hi.
I take them.
I'm gonna go
myself. There's a brush there. Yeah, let's get some pictures of Pam's house from out in the back here. Beautiful house. Beautifully landscaped. Wildflowers all over.
woods, some brush. That water tower there. There's the inlet right there. There's the stream here. Let's take a look. This is their dock that goes out to the water here. And there's the house of theirs. Let's go out to the end. This is at the end of their dock, as you can see. It goes out into the water. There's the inlet. And there's the bridge. There's their across the street neighbor's nice house. Quite pretty. Gonna take a look back at the house. Pretty.
Danny Jenkins. Hi, Danny. Today. Hi there.
Hi. Say hi.
Rachel, that's a big chip. Maybe you should like that.
Yeah, don't put the whole thing in
there. Where's Rachel's cup? Blowing kisses.
Oh, I think I saw it in the refrigerator. Hey, Jenny.
Say hi, Mom. Say hi, Mom.
Hi, Jenny. Hi.
Can you take that fiber?
Yes.
Matt,
oh, you wanted it?
No. It was nasty, though.
Beep, 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 beep.
He's out in the garbage. It's nasty.
I was gonna put it outside.
Okay. Here you go. I gotta take that garbage out.
E-I-N-G-O. E-I-N-G-O. And Bingo does his name.
What'd you say?
And there's Tyler. Hi, Tyler. Hey, Tyler. Oh, let's get you in there.
Yeah, see if Mom on the radio.
On the radio? You singing silly?
Can you sing it again?
Ah, you think it's sad.
Here's this one. Hi, Kit. Hey, Rachel.
The baby.
No, she doesn't have a bum.
That was her hair.
Want to give Jenny a kiss? So Jenny wiggles away?
Yeah, I know. Squirmy.
Wiggle worm. She's not going to eat raisins.
She turns around all the time. Okay.
Crawl again?
You can go down and crawl.
Raisins, you're allowed.
Are you ready to go down and
have it? I was going to play with your buttons. Oh, no. Oh, she sees the necklace. It's God, Jenny.
Tyler,
don't even ask, it's God.
Watch out, she's gonna pull it right off.
Yeah. Oh, it's in her mouth.
Oh, that's okay, we swallow.
Oh, God.
Okay, get down and crawl around. Your favorite thing to do.
Hey,
you dancing around the mulberry bush? Wash it up, wash it up. Wash it.
Oh, Rachel. Okay. No more, honey. Oh, watch my beer, hon. Quick, pull it away. Honey, pull my beer away, please. Thanks.
Raisin?
Oh, it was a raisin? I thought it was a chippy.
Oh,
what do you think of raisins?
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Bye, everybody.
Bye. Yeah, good.
Aww. Are you going to give the baby a kiss?
Think you're good?
Yeah, they defrost the honey.
I don't know. If they're not, what we can do is open another one after it just to make sure it doesn't.
Aw, you're sharing your blankie, Rachel?
You don't believe it. She never shares it.
Really? Oh, she does sometimes.
Yeah, maybe with her sister once in a while. She's very possessive.
Aw, you look so comfortable and nice and warm. Did you even cover up your feet? Oh, look at she moved right over closer to him.
Here, I'll give him a little cheek kiss. Cheek kiss. A little cheeky kiss.
Tyler, you want to give Rachel a kiss?
Rachel, your hair is good.
Pull the blanket up to your chins.
All the way up.
Right under your chin, right under your chin. Right under there.
Rachel, no, no, no. Wait, wait, wait. Now we can't see you. Right now. Rachel, now pull it back down. Wait, play peekaboo. Quick, quick. Get it ready, get it ready.
Yeah, get it
up, too. I am.
Peekaboo.
Oh, peekaboo. Wait, now pull it down.
Peekaboo.
Oh, that was good. They were looking at each other.
Where's the pilot? Peekaboo.
And where are the other little babies over here with the daddies? Boy, we get lots of UCR today. It's great. Hi. Jenny, have your dinner already? Hi. Hi, kids. Oh, look at that one.
Peekaboo, where's Tyler? Rachel.
Let me see.
It's over, are you right?
Hello, oh, he knows the music.
Mammy, you're getting that too.
I'm going to do backlight corrections.
Oh, backlight corrections.
Oh, you know, I have a feeling that those aren't going to come out. We took on the couch there.
Yeah. Because
the backlight.
But you know what? It was cloudy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll see.
And we didn't have a flash on. I'm so mad.
What? What's she saying?
$199.99. Is that what your camera was?
Yeah.
Because
he made fun of me, because
here
it was less than
$2.
$200.
She assured me when she left.
Because I said to him, I could get a good camera for $200. And I did.
Wait, did I conclude that?
And you did?
No. But I got a free, you know,
$40, brilliant.
I got a free case, because the guy was going to give me, he said you could have either free film or free case.
Oh, free case, take free the case. Okay, bye.
Look at the book with Rachel.
I put the batteries at this place.
Oh, I see. It does say backlight.
I'll get it done.
After, I don't know, less time than it should have been without.
Hey, Jenny.
Flash your battery, I'd recharge it, and then shortly after it happened, now one of them.
Hey, Jen.
Doesn't even charge me.
Hey, sweetie.
I wouldn't think that should happen for years. But it was way past anyone to be or anything, so
I just put the backlight on with this. I didn't even know it had one.
I never knew all these years. Could have that until I got my camera.
Both of my batteries, even my...
See, I thought when I took the pictures earlier on that couch, I said, oh, there's more light over there than if I put them there. But, oh, well, we'll see.
Store the camera and then save the 3 or 4 days later.
Right, sometimes it's already dead, too. It's dead. Not all the times, but sometimes, depending, you know, a lot of times I haven't used it for a month.
Right.
And it would be dead then.
Tyler, can I have that, please? Can you give it?
Why?
Yes, can you give it to Mommy?
Is actually
give it to Mommy, Tyler. Give it to me. Give it to Mommy, honey, because that's the baby's.
Oh, Rach. Rach. Well, it actually is.
It's a baby
toy.
Rachel, no, don't try to put it on there.
It's not your toy.
That's a baby's toy, not a baby's
Rachel,
toy.
Rachel, Leigh or John will put it back on.
Did you show Ty your coloring book?
Go catch him. Go catch him. Go catch him.
Go catch him. Go, Tyler, go.
Woo. Go get her. She's in there.
There she goes. Go catch him, Rach. Go. going, Rach. A couple more times and you'll about faint.
Okay, pit stop.
Where's the other one? There he comes. Next time, go to the couch. All the way. Go to the couch. I'm getting you. Hey. Come around. You got to wave, Tyler. Wave to the camera. Wave. Wave. Wave to the camera over here. Wave.
Wave to Maddie.
Hey. Watch out. Here she comes. Waving. To the couch, quick!
Take his hand, take his hand.
She's dead, she's gotta be dead.
Go take his hand.
Take care.
Hi, honey. It's feeding my little girl here.
Mm. Who's that? Well, today's our last day at the resort to Wolf. We've had a beautiful 4 days. Couldn't ask for better, and let's ask this young lady who's staying there what she thought of the accommodations. Excuse me, miss? Did you have a good time on your vacation?
No.
What do you mean, no? Could you tell us some of the favorite things you did?
No.
It's gonna be on the TV, so you better be funny. Let's hear a funny thing. That's not a funny thing. Let's hear a funny thing.
Going in the pool.
That's a good one. What else? What else is a funny one? What else did you love? Huh? What was your second favorite thing?
Flower.
Looking at the flowers. How about what else? Did you have a good time feeding the horsies?
Yeah.
And how about today when we went to go see the little nature preserve with the animals? Did you like that?
Yeah.
Oh, you're being shy for the camera. You know what I wanted to ask you? I want you on the film here to say thank you to Pam and Kevin for using their house, okay? Go ahead, say Pam and Kevin, thank you for the house. It's a night. And tell them you want to come back again next year. Come on, tell them. I want to come back next year. Now blow them a kiss into the camera so they can see it. This way. Ready to get the blow yet? Come on. There you go. Now look at the camera and give me a thumbs up. Two thumbs! Yeah, alright. Say hi, Papoo, because we're going to show them these films. Come on.
Hi, Papoo.
That's a good one.
Where's Papoo?
Well, he's at his house, but we're gonna show these pictures to him one day. Why don't we go inside and take some pictures of the inside of the house, okay? I wanted everybody to see how pretty the inside of the house is. Well, we're hitting the battery, so we'll do this quick. Upstairs they have 3 bedrooms, downstairs they have 1.
It's an all glass wall here overlooking their views. Fireplace, beautiful bedroom. Three bathrooms. And look at these views out to the water. Huh? Doesn't get better than this. Let's take a quick. Well, it's the afternoon of our last day, and I thought it'd be a good time to get a picture of the house. Pam and Kevin's house, of course, where we've been spending a beautiful weekend. Courtesy of Pam and Kevin, who were in Cape Cod and lent us views of the house. Kids are napping. Karen's inside. And what was that? Slowly turn around to see that they live across the street from stables. And there is a horse right there. The horse. Peaceful here, nice and quiet. There's a beautiful garage they have. One day there's an upstairs loft area if they ever wanted to finish it off, make guest quarters. We'd be regulars. Beautifully landscaped, all brand new. The landscaping it is. Well, let's take you inside.
Go on.
Very nice kitchen. Some beautiful antique pieces that Pam has purchased. Pool's covered now. We're packing up, kind of getting ready to get going. Over upstairs.
You're on.
We're on.
You're on. Candid camera.
Now, the last time, Maddie, that I was on this camera.
We watched the film of that.
I weighed 190 pounds.
In the backyard in your gray outfit,
and
I remember.
And now I won't tell you what I weigh, but it's better than that.
Does it matter? Look at this little one.
And
there's
like
a family of three,
family
minus
of three.
Dad.
Oh, choo-choo. This is
Mom and the two kids.
This is Michael Scott. And this
Let me
is
get a
Matthew Alexander, the big brother, you know what I mean?
Let me get a picture.
Mommy.
They just got here a second ago. Aww.
Mommy.
Yes, honey.
I want you to go outside and get the bike as well.
Oh, okay.
We'll go out in a minute. In a minute. I'm
going
to go get everything from the garage, okay?
He's cute. Rachel said.
Look how tiny
Now this is a mini Bob. Look, isn't this Bob's
face? Let's
get
a close up.
Here we go.
Just look, like Bob, he
look.
Sits up. Oh,
we have no
he
money.
He definitely looks like Bob.
I have to go to work. I gotta catch a train.
Quick!
Hi, sweet.
Oh, I got a deadline to meet.
You want a burp cloth? Sure, I have one somewhere.
Good. I have in the bag.
In your bag, which is in the. Oh, it's right there.
And now these are my two sons.
Hi, Matthew. Can you wave to the camera?
Look in the camera.
Wave to the camera.
Da na 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 da na na. My two sons. Da na na
na. And where's Rachel? Hi, Rachel. Are your friends coming over? Are they coming over to visit you?
Look at all these kids here. Woo! We keep having more and more kids.
I know. Who's next?
Don't you want to ride the bicycle?
Matthew, I'm going to take the bike out.
Look, you're going to be
in the car, and you guys can play outside. Aunt Karen, that's okay. I love to be called Aunt Karen.
I said Aunt Camera. I'm losing it. Oh, no,
it'll
no,
do
no.
it to you. Okay, we'll get you later, guys.
Okay, signing off.
Smile, Mom. You look beautiful. Okay, bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye, bye, Rachel.
Shut that thing off.
I had to do it.
Daddy's going to get in the water again.
That's okay. Rachel, don't splash when Jenny's there, okay? Rachel, leave her be. Leave her be. Hey, Jenny!
Hi,
girls!
Jenny, say hi! Say hi on the camera!
Hi, girls! Hello, sweetie! Rachel, be very careful with her.
No!
Hi, girls! Hello!
Say hi, Jenny!
Hi! Jenny! Rachel and Jenny, look! Look at the camera! Hello! And there's Winkies over there. Okay, you gonna go swimming? See you swimming? There you go. Good, Rachel. Pretend. Pretend you're swimming. Jenny can play with the balls there. Oh, Jenny, don't you dare go stepping in there. I can't believe I'm just letting you stand by the pool like that, Jenny. You can go head first in. Oh. We'll just, whoa, Jenny. We'll just run as fast as we can and grab ya. Woo, it's beautiful out today. No, 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 Rachel, please. You're gonna get her all wet, honey. Rachel, I just changed her diaper. Jenny! Jenny! And where's Rachel? I don't see you waving. There you are. Look at you swimming. What a big girl you are.
They're
underwater. I don't believe it. Let's just get close up on that Jenny again. That's the sweetie. 10 and a half months almost. And Rachel, how old are you? You're three, right. Ooh, Jenny, don't you dare fall in. Honey, don't worry, I'll run right after her.
No,
Oh, come on, let her play. You know, actually, I don't want her to play with those. Give her a ball to play with, because those she'll get herself soaking wet with. I just changed her. Give her, put all the balls right in front of her, okay? And see what she does. There you go. Oh, those are great.
You put them. Get the ball over there. 1, 2. Yes.
Oh, I think she decided she wants to do something else. Doesn't love to crawl on the grass. Jenny, what are you doing? Hey. Jenny Pie. This is how Jenny crawls on the grass. Doesn't want to get her knees. Oh, careful with the camera, honey. I got the camera right by the pool. We don't want to get it wet. Look at her crawling on the grass. She won't put her knees down. Chicken. She's going over to check out Winkies. Are you going over to see Winkies, huh? Hey, Jenny. Hello, sweetie. Hi, sweetie. Look at this. Butt up in the air. She's been doing this for a couple of months.
1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, Winkies, watch out. Jenny, no, no. Winkies, come here, Winks. Come here, baby. Hey, Jen. Hello, Winkies. I just didn't want Jenny to pull your tail. Hi, honey. Oh no, Rachel, no. I don't think she would like that. Winkies, is she getting you wet? You giving Winkies a bit? Oh, I don't believe it. She's letting you do it. Wow, she must have been hot. I bet that makes her feel good, Rachel. Okay, just one last time. I think she's had enough. That was nice, Rachel. Yeah, that's, no, no, Jen, it's kind of sharp there. Aww. Oh, Jenny, Jenny! Oh my God. No, 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 no. Oh. A mother in panic. Boy, the girls are ganging up on you, Winkies. Oh my God, Jenny just like strangled Winkies. Hold on, folks. Okay, I think we're safe now. I think we're safe. Boy, Winkies. Kids were after you, huh? One's strangling, one's drowning you with water. Jenny! Jenny, look at Mommy. Jenny! Hi! You having a good time out here, huh? Hi, Rachel! Surf's up! Do surf's up for Dad. Can you do a surf's up for Dad?
Hi, Dad.
Do surf's up, quick.
Surf's up, Dad.
All right.
Where's Daddy?
Well, he's gonna watch these someday.
No,
Winkies, move, Daddy. You're gonna get killed. Winkies, come here. Come here, baby. Come here, Winks, hurry up. Quick, 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 come here, Winks. Good girl. Hi, Winks. I just didn't want her to grab you and choke you again. Can we watch these sometime?
No.
On the weekend?
Yeah.
With Daddy? Because he's the only one who knows how to work the TV part, okay? We can watch these. What? I don't know how to do it, no. Is she precious or what? That's her sister's shirt she's wearing. Hi, sweetie. Oh, what a gorgeous day out. We have been outside all day, Rachel and I.
Happy.
Washed the car earlier, and she's been in the pool on and off all day. Hold on. We're back again. Rachel, show us some swimming lessons.
I'm putting my panties up.
Pulling your panties up?
Yeah, now I do pull my panties up too. Bathing suit. Mom, this is my tube.
I know. Want to sing Kids Love to Brush?
Kids just love to brush.
Brush what? Brush their hair?
Yeah.
They do? I thought it was brush their teeth. Okay. Want to say anything before I leave?
Brush their hair.
Want to say anything else before we end the film? No? Did you have a good day today?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part of today so far? You did so many. We didn't go see horses today.
You did.
Not today.
This is mine too.
Did you like washing the car with Mommy?
Yeah.
Did you like getting ice cream from Ice Cream Man? Did you like getting ice cream from the Ice Cream Man?
Yeah.
All right. Or did you like swimming the best? What did you like best? Huh?
Going in the
trees. Going where?
In the trees.
In the trees? What are you talking about?
Going in the trees. We're going in the trees.
She's talking nonsense, folks. She's going on 4 o'clock here. Let's see what time is it. The nice buns. 3 o'clock, that means it's 4 o'clock. We never switch the clock on that. Okay, say bye, honey. Okay, say see ya on the weekend.
See ya on the weekend.
When I watch you. Bye. Jenny, what are you playing with all the toys out here, huh? This is great. Look at all these toys. Whoops. Cutting your head off here. She won't put her knees down to crawl on the grass. What a riot. Hi, Jenny! Where's Mommy? Can you do clap hands? Let me see you clap your hands. Can you clap your hands? Let me see you clap hands. Something she learned to do a little while ago. A month ago. What are you doing? Bye, Jen. Bye, sweetie. Chewy, Chewy. How are the impatiens doing? Looking good over in that corner. The best ones over there. In between all the weeds. Hopefully later I'll get a chance to weed over there. And in this corner, it's a Rachel Helene Assael.
Right?
Are you practicing your swimming lessons? Good girl. Woo! Wait till we see this on TV. Okay. Say bye. Jenny, oh, don't put that dirty one in your mouth. That's a yucky one. Okay, we're gonna go now. Battery's dead. Here it goes. Pretty soon it'll shut off. Well, we got some film. Rachel, we did this just in time, honey. Because the battery's going off now. It means the battery, there's no more battery. Thank you.
Is it on, Karen?
Yep.
I don't know how much you're going to get.
Linda. Let me quick get a quick span here.
What's he drinking?
What do you want?
I hope it's got a scooter.
Hey, Ramo. Hey, you're the broom, you guys.
That's been so
rude. Come on. Mix it up.
Very rusty, you know?
Okay, just for 2 minutes, here. Hey, new father. How's it feel? I need some sleep. Glad you guys can make it. Hi, Donna.
Hi.
Oh, come on, just say hi. Hey, hon.
Hey.
Matter of fact, that
was great. Set up here.
Gotta take a break for a while, okay? I need a beer.
Me too. Where's mine? Rob and Tom! Woo! Come on, turn around. Let's see the whole outfit. Woo! Close up on that. I wanted to get you guys before you left. I'm gonna say goodbye. Let me shut this off. There they are. Hi, guys. Come on in. There goes. Okay, you're on. Hi. This will be you before you know it. Hi. Are you dancing, huh? You know what? I'm such a jerk. I just remembered that you're pregnant.
You did? I just remembered?
I forgot. So just now I'm like, oh my God, that's going to be you in a few months. That's how good you look. You don't even look pregnant.
I remember last year.
You don't. I only had a couple of months. Hi, guys. Just say hi.
Come back.
The Nardos and the opposing team, the Mayos. Well, it's going on 4 o'clock, I think. Let's check the time. Really 4:11. And just about everybody's here. Hey guys, nice tarp job, Rich and Maddie. Good job there. Quick, oh, there goes the battery. Hey, hon. Matt. The battery just go right now. I'm getting you though. Bobby, get in there. It's okay. I was getting a lot of pictures. All the kids down there playing. Jamie's family over there, all the neighborhood Westbury people. Hey! It's flashing batteries, so I only got a couple seconds left, I think. But it didn't last long. Hey! I don't know if I'm getting you. The battery's flashing already.
I see the light.
You go ahead too, Rach, okay?
Wait for me, Daddy.
There go my girls. She's not going to. Mommy's gonna come up and get her.
Whoa.
Almost to the top. I guess I had to follow. Here I come.
Don't.
What do you mean, don't? Have to. Look at you. She went all the way up by herself. Jenny is just about 11 months in a couple days. On the 6th of August, she will be 11 months. She started doing this just a week or so ago, climbing the stairs like this, about a week ago, all the way up like this. Woo! Give a thumbs up! Over here, Rachel, at the top of the stairs, quick! Thumbs up! Thumbs up! Woo! You did it!
Oh, I gotta go back to Sesame Street.
Okay, for Sesame Street.
Jenny doesn't know how to get down.
Why not? I know, I'll go up and get her. Hurry up so I can go get her, honey. Where is she? Oh, I see her peeking through. Let's see where she is. Oh, there she is. Hi, girls.
Hi.
Different. La, 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 la. No, don't teach her that, honey, no. Don't teach her that. Because she could fall right through. Okay. Where you going? You gonna crawl with your sister? You... Hey, Jen. Don't you dare come by the thing here.
What thing?
She's following you. Where'd Rachel go? There's Rachel. Go get her, Jenny. Go get her. Come on. Go get her. Go get her. Go get her. Hurry up. Go get her. Okay, let's go see. Doot doot. There's our Jen's room.
Jenny!
La la.
No!
La 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 la. Okay, let's go find those girls. What are they up to? Where'd you go?
No one can come.
Can you play with the bed covers, huh? Hey! Careful, careful, careful. Come on. Hey.
Hi.
Go ahead.
We're both girls. We're playing house.
You're playing house? Who's the mommy? Are you the mommy and Jenny's the baby?
Yeah.
Be careful. Okay. No, leave it shut, Rachel. Rachel. Oh, watch your fingers. No. Say goodbye, girls. Hey, hey, hey. Let's not get rough with her. No, no, no. Have her sit and you know how she waves bye-bye. Maybe she'll do it. Come on over here. Jenny, say bye-bye. Jenny, do bye-bye for the camera. Jenny! Oh, you want my shoes instead. Wait, bye-bye. Do bye-bye, honey.
Bye, Jenny, no!
Here, Rachel, let me just see if she does bye-bye. Jenny! Jenny!
Bye.
Here, do bye-bye. Everybody, bye-bye! Bye-bye! Here, take the shoe away gently, though. Jenny, she just wants to, she's, Jenny, do bye-bye! No, you don't. She wants my shoes instead, you gumbo. Rachel, you do bye-bye for the camera.
Bye-bye.
Okay, see you later, sweetie. Love you.
Love you. Goodbye.
And have a good day today. Jenny, can you say bye-bye? You checking out all mommy's shoes? Jenny, what are you doing? Give me those shoes. Hey, Jenny, wait bye-bye. Bye-bye. Do bye-bye. Bye-bye. She just got in, and now she's getting out. Go on in, Jen. Go on in, you little bunchkin. It's going to be a year old in another month. Look at you. Hey, how'd you get in it all by yourself? And there's your sister. Rachel, watch out, honey.
Ow. I'm in the picture.
Uh-huh. Oh, but there's something funny happening to this tape.
What?
No, it's just...
Is she retired now, or what?
Oh, well, he went in the basket anyway.
Yes. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
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 Hi, hon.
Hey. Kiss the cook.
Kiss the cook.
Kiss the cheese.
You got a cook here?
We got a good cook here. You
what
bet.
Are we having here? Right. Wow, look
we
at this.
Great.
So. Look at that spread.
I'm not having some of that.
Aaron tasted that.
Oh, what'd I do?
Milk or water? The spread.
I did not. Maddie did.
Well, I mean.
Soda.
I was cleaning the tub upstairs.
That was the one thing she didn't clean.
One thing. And there's the wings.
Here are the hot dogs.
We want dinner.
What? You hear everything.
Oh, I sure what
you can talk, man. Everybody. Carry on.
No,
oh, Rachel.
Whoa.
Oh, wow. That was graceful.
Get
up and go serve that.
Did you catch that? I caught that.
Your mother caught that. We'll have to watch that one day.
You're sitting too close to the edge.
Yeah. Boy, that was something.
Oh, should I bring out the booster seat?
I think you'll need it.
Okay, bye, everybody. Just a quickie.
Bye.
Bye. Welcome. Welcome to New York, Mom and Dad.
This time his own voice echoed off one of the other mountains. Hello.
Hi.
Bear got very excited. Oh boy, he thought. I'm talking to the moon. Tell me, asked Bear, when is your birthday? Tell me, when is your birthday, replied the moon in the same voice. Well, it just so happens that my birthday is tomorrow, said Bear. What do you want for your birthday, asked Bear. Asked the moon. Bear thought for a moment, then he replied, I would like a hat. Said the moon. Oh, goody, thought Bear. Now I know what to get the moon for his birthday. Goodbye, said Bear. Goodbye, said the moon. When Bear got home, he dumped all the money out of his piggy bank. He must have had all of 63 cents. Then he went down to... and bought the moon a beautiful hat. That night he put the hat up in the tree where the moon could find it. Then he waited and watched while the moon slowly crept up through the branches and tried on the hat.
Battery.
Oh, you did it, Pappy.
I got it.
Hooray, Yellow Bear. It fits just right. See it? Got the hat on the moon?
One, two, three.
He's got the hat on the moon. See, the moon came right around and...
No. Pappy, there's only one bear, two bear, three bear.
Yeah.
No, wait. There's only one bear, two bear,
there's
three bear.
Mama bear and Papa bear and baby bear.
Bear.
Mama bear said, who's eating in my porridge? And Papa said, bear said, who's been sleeping in my bed?
That's that one.
Oh, that's a different story. Let's get back to this one. During the night, while Claire slept, the hat fell out of the She doesn't like this story.
We'll just open up that first year.
There's Stacy. Stace, look, model your bathing suit. How pretty. Go out there, Stace, all three of you.
Let's see what I mean.
And Heather.
Let me think now. How old would I be to go 7 to 8?
It opened in 1930.
Let's get the girls swimming. Woo! Stacy, your hair got so long. My goodness. All three of you look and say happy birthday, Papoo and Jenny. Heather and Stacy. Rachel. No. Girls, look this way. Let's show you. Model your suits. Everybody look this way. At the camera, quick! Quick. Everybody, quick. Heather, look. Heather, look over here. Model your bathing suit. Turn around. Let me see that. Oh, tell them to get back here. Hurry up. Go tell them they can't go in the front yard. Hurry up. Go. Tell them they have to stay in the back.
My grandfather graduated.
You better watch it. Get all bugs.
There's no bugs. I'm watching it, Ma.
Don't worry about it, Mom.
With your back to it?
Don't worry about it.
The bugs are small. They go down easy.
Yeah, this is probably the only VCR I do all day, Mom.
Yeah, they're pure protein, so you don't have to worry about it.
I won't get any pictures, so I'll do a little VCR.
Not many calories in those.
That's true.
Hey, Jenny.
Ah, here he is. Chef Tao.
Hey!
That was the one, the double shot?
That's the vodka at the time.
Hi, hon.
Bloody Mary.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to everybody. Happy birthday. Woo! La 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 la. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Shelly. Okay. Happy birthday, Jenny.
Let's get a picture of the balloons and everything up there.